The World Devastators are raining destruction on the peaceful world of Mon Calamari. Fly as Wedge Antilles and battle against all odds to stop their evil conquest.
This is a new craft, fast, light, and unpredictable. The V-Wing carries two blaster cannons which can be fired at a normal rate or in the rapid-fire position. Rapid fire is useful for strafing ground targets, but it overloads the cooling units and can often cause a complete burnout. In addition, the thrust engines have been modified to supply an incredible amount of power over a short distance. These are generally used to evacuate a pilot from a dangerous area, as the V-Wing carries no shields and very little armament. That said, the V-Wing is extremely nimble and stealthy, and is an even match for most adversaries.
Antilles of Rogue Squadron. We are coming to your assistance. Sir, the Devastators are getting close to the city.
Fighters at 10:13. Storm hit.
leg jet. If we destroy the legs, the Devastator has no propulsion.
radio.
Devastators are getting close to the
city.
Inbound on 17.28. completely routed the World Devastators. We've taken a lot of damage, Rogues, but I want you to know, we saved another world from the Empire, and we did well here today. Let's go home.